What's up, guys? Welcome to A&J World of Cards. You're here with your boy Mondo, AJ, Armando, whatever you want to call me. I'm here, and I'm ready to break. So, but first, before I start, I do want to go ahead and say thank you. I always want to give my kudos, my love to everybody who joins the breaks. It's fun, you know? Why not jump in, have a good time? We do happen to have a few open teams. Let me get them loaded and ready, rock and roll. We have five teams available if you guys are interested in purchasing them. John? Yes, we do, John. John. Make sure you guys stay to the end of the break. You're going to want to stick around for this one, okay? We got a Hall of Famer we're giving away. No other breaker does what I do. Or maybe they do. I don't know. But I haven't seen one that gives stuff like this away. So let me switch over to the other screen. John, let me know if you're interested in any of these teams. We got the Bears, Texans, Patriots, Saints, and Jets. Okay. So that's five teams. I can do 15 for all five teams. Unless you want to negotiate. You want to negotiate, you can throw a number out there. I'll see what I can do. I just want to do all because I really don't like to sit around and mess with it. Because I like to go straight into breaking. Everybody wants to see what we got, you know, so. Surprised that the Patriots and Saints went up unsold. I know Brady is still, Brady's with the Bucks. We all know that. But, so John, you go with 15 for all of them. I got 11 with Frank, but I got 15 with John. So I'm going to wait for John's response. Okay. John, go ahead and shoot over the payment. You know what it is. Let me know once it's paid, and then we'll continue on. Sorry about that, Frank. Thank you, though. I appreciate your offer. I really do. As I was saying, there is a... I already shipped it off. Otherwise, I would show you, but there is a... Brady in a Bucks, but there's also an MVP one. I think I still have that one. Let me check. Yeah, there's still, like I was saying. So I'm gonna put, let me put John in here real fast. I'm sorry. Give me a second, guys. All right. Thank you, John. Appreciate it. I see that payment went through. But I'm going to flash over to this camera real fast. But, you know, for the Patriots, I mean, they still got this going on. And it's going for about 15 or so. This is one of the boxes that I had personally just broke for myself. But I just want to show you that the Patriots are not dead in this in this product. So I was kind of surprised that it didn't at least sell for $4. All right, ladies and gentlemen. I know why you're here. But before we get started, I'm going to have to go over everyone's teams. So, just so you can see, let's do this again. We have the Arizona Cardinals on top, and the Team Washington on bottom. We are going to group them by owners. Makes it a little easier for me to shout out everybody's name and teams. Did you? Get out of here. I can't find them anywhere, man. Like, I have a buddy. I have a couple people out there running around. My runners. Running around doing stuff. And I paid them nicely. But it's just... it's tough, man. Like, I can't find them nowhere. All right. Andrew, you got the Seahawks. Christopher, Sebastian, you got the Colts. Colton, you got the Niners. Daniel Morris, Steelers. Eric Phillips with the Cardinals, Panthers, Raiders, and Washington. Frank, you got the Eagles. James Hogue, you got the Falcons and Ravens. Jason Quails with the Lions. Jimmy Lee, Chargers. John Giordano. I'm going to call you Johnny G. You got the Cowboys. And John Kennedy with the Bears, Texans, Patriots, Saints, and Jets. Jonathan, you got the Bengals. Melinda, Chiefs. Michael Crosby with the Browns, Giants, and Titans. I think we chatted a little bit earlier. If you're online here, say hello and welcome. Mike Mathy with the Jaguars. Mr. and Mrs. R, we'll go with that. Packers and Vikings. Nathan with the Broncos and Dolphins. Roger Smith, Buccaneers. Rams, Ryan. And Bills with Taylor Plew. All right. Let me get this group back up. So when I do see a hit, I can go straight to the team and see who it is. All right, guys. Good luck. Make sure to stick around to the end. We do happen to have a free giveaway. Oh, there's my wife. My wife's not able to be here today. She's at work. She's wishing all you guys good luck. Usually I'm a lot funnier when she's here. Because we feed off each other very well. So, first box. Good luck, everyone. I hope we can pull an auto sometime. It's going to be fun. Make sure you like the video. If you have not favorite me as a seller on eBay, make sure you do that. Also, subscribe to the channel. But more, I would like the most if you could like the video. That'd be great. Fournette. Connor, Taylor, Aaron Rodgers, nice. And these little kitty ones, I don't. Let's get a Bears auto. There we go. I don't know if there's any dads out there. This is for like. You and your child could win two tickets to the Super Bowl, and your child could be next. So if you're interested in these, let me know. I'll go ahead and mail them to you. I will show everyone just because I don't want anyone to be like, oh, that was a redemption. He hit it. He's a cheetah. Because I am not one of those. Nice hit for Green Bay. All right. Now, for the most part, unless there's a big... Hey! Shh. I gotta hiss at my dogs. I have dogs here, so they tend to act a little wild. I gotta check them from time to time. Kareem Hunt. Awesome to see him in a Browns uniform. Julio Jones. DeAndre Swift, NFL debut. Rookies, NFL debuts. I'm gonna put them in soft. The remainder of the cards are I'm also gonna put into cards like this. Very nice flea flicker. I'm gonna penny him up now, but no, I got more than enough top loaders. I got like a bunch of these to throw in there. Oh, what is that? Okay. Alrighty, just giving you guys a heads up on that. We just started breaking, so not yet. Nothing too crazy. But make sure you stick around, because we got probably the biggest giveaway I've done so far happening after this. Stafford. Lockett. Gilmore. Ooh, Josh Allen. For the Jags. Nice wave, green wave, and reporter, be a reporter. All right. Oh, that's, yeah, John. He's a big Colts fan. In fact, he won a card the other day, yesterday. I was gonna look for it, but no worries. I'll show you later. Beasley. Andre Johnson, Kareem, again, all rookies are going into penny sleeves. We'll have top loaders for them after the break today, and inserts as well. There we go. Fitzgerald. Very nice. Robinson for Dem Bears. Dwayne Haskins has been demoted. Ooh. Sorry. These cards are sticking a little bit. What was that? I don't know what caused them to stick. Interesting. Namath and a silver wave. James Morgan, rookie. Silva. That's nice. Tony G. Zeke. Hey, Elliot. John Elway. And Peyton Manning. There's a Colts. I'll put you in a penny slate. Peyton Manning. I have a Peyton Manning autograph card up for sale on eBay if anyone's interested. Email me if you're interested. Or message me on through eBay. Don't matter. If you're interested in that. King. Tomlinson. Chargers. Big Ben. Deshaun Watson, Pro Bowl. Interesting. Okay. Deshaun Watson. One of those. One of those. Yeah, check it out, John. I hope you're able to sweet deal. Don't look at the price on eBay. Because it's much higher, you know, because I got an Or Best Offer thing going on, and David Montgomery and Mark Bruno. Brian Edwards, rookie. So, Raiders. Bradshaw, old school Bradshaw. All right, box number one down. Numero dos. Slow down, John. No, check it out, man. Let me know. I'll pull it down. I don't care. eBay fees. They kill me, man. Well, then again, I wouldn't have your guys' audience, so. Can't complain. Alright. Minshew. He's actually not doing too bad. I'll give him that. Myles Garrett. Jeff Okuda. They didn't put him in the... You know what? I'm not even gonna... I'm like... They didn't put him in a uniform? They put him in an Ohio State one? Interesting. This isn't a draft class. Brett Favre. Patrick Mahomes. We'll always put a Patrick in a sleeve right away. Now, if there's somebody in here that you're just like, I'm a diehard fan for, and you want me to throw him in a sleeve for you, I'll do it. Just let me know. Okay. Okay. AJ Terrell for the Falcons. And another college uniform. Crimson Uni. Pay all this money and they throw him in a college. Well, this is nice. Interesting to see that he's on here. Look at that. Daniel Jones. At first I thought that was Eli, that's why I said. Interesting to see him on there. Nice hit. Very, very nice hit. For the Giants. Which one? Which is the photo variation? This one? Or are you talking about the college ones? Talking about the college ones or photo variations? I haven't seen, to be honest with you, I have not read up on this to see where the photo variations might be. If you see one and you're like, that's a photo variation, let me know, Zach Thomas. That way I can jump in there, and because the photo variations are obviously worth a pretty penny. So, Josh Allen. College uniforms. Are they? Anybody else out there know about the mosaics on the football? Whether the college ones are photo variations or not? Appreciate any input on that. So I'll go back and throw those in. Cool. John Brown. Deshaun Watson. Pro Bowl Russell Wilson. And for the Pittsburgh Pirates, Daniel Morris. A very nice flea flicker with Jerome Bettis. Terry Bradshaw and Juju. Kid Reporter. Sutton. Tomlinson. Big Ben. Myles Garrett with a green wave. Nice. He's piling up all these little reporters. Did anyone say they wanted those? I can't remember. I didn't catch that. Anyone said they were like, yeah, I'll take them. Khalil Mack. Steve Largent. Old school. Henry Ruggs the Third. A very nice hit there for the Las Vegas Raiders. Ruggs. Very nice. Yes, indeed. Josh Allen. Bills. He is killing it. Just smashing. It's crazy. Oh, I see a silver back here. Cam Akers. Debut. I'm going to put this right on the top of this so we don't spoil that. Very nice. Cam Akers. And our silver, Joshua Kelly. Oh, I'm jealous, actually. I'm a huge Charger fan. I was like, dang it, I should have pulled him up. Congratulations to who we got. Jimmy Lee, are you in the house? Nice hit, man. This guy's going to be a stud. A stud. He's so young, but him and Herbert, man, just some smart kids. And there we go. Very nice. Prism. All right, here we go. Terrell Davis. Darren Walker. TJ Watt. For the Eagles, Frank Goss is in the house. A very nice Carson Wentz. Very pretty. Green Wave Prism. Very nice. All right. Box number dose. Dose. There we go. Trying to get my trash situation under control over here. Oh. What is this? Oh, okay. Ha! Huh. I think that's their little... Aren't they supposed to stick this on there? Yeah, they're supposed to. This is the sensor so you don't steal nothing. They're supposed to stick that so you don't see it on the inside. Actually, you know what? I might save this and put it on, like, one of my friends' shirts or back or something. I'm gonna save that.
It's gonna be a nice trick or treat, sucker.
Oh man, don't be my friend. I'm so bad. I'm so bad. Yeah, right? Here we go. Oh, he's kind of a little bent. Hopefully the cards are okay. Kenyon Johnson? Yeah, they're fine. Yeah, they should be good. Thomas? Gabriel Davis? For the Bills. Lynn Dawson for the Chiefs. Kansas City Chiefs. Is that Melinda?
Melinda.
Oh, this one feels really thin. Super thin. I think they missed a card in here. They missed a card. I better come up with something really nice. Edmonds? Big Ben? Stop popping up, Big Ben. No, I'm just kidding. Cole Kmet? For the Bears? The Bears. Da Bears. Nice. Adrian Peterson. And a Washington jersey. Maybe they didn't get the update. This one's much thicker. Thicker, so it might have one of those. Yep, kit cards. That's interesting. J.J. Watt, Houston, in the house. John Kenny, Zach Thomas, Joshua Kelly, Yannick. And I will try. Anyone know how to pronounce that last name? It's a little difficult for me. Come on. Come on, autofocus. There you go. A little too difficult for me. Sorry. Here we go. Anybody watching that Dodger game? That first inning? Are you kidding me? Kyle Fuller. Daniel Jones. Hall of Fame Dan Marino. Ryan Tannehill. Silver Wave Prism. Michael Crosby with a nice hit there. Crosby. Lean Dawson. Darren Waller. Bolden Jr., rookie. Oof. Who is Washington? That's a nice card that just came up. Eric Phillips, are you in the house? Eric Phillips! I hope so. Eric Phillips! Yeah, you saw that? A very nice Chase Young. Green Wave. Beautiful. Do you say so myself? Very nice. Very nice hit, man. He always looks like he's in beast mode, getting ready to, like, rah, like, smash on somebody. Yes, sir. Welcome, Eric. Make sure you stick around to the end. We still got some fun stuff to do, some fun stuff to give away. Wow, talk about a tough name. Leighton Vander Ish. Ish. TJ Watt. Hey, Lamar Jackson. Pro Bowl. Pro Bowl. Can someone say Pro Bowl? I'll say Pro Bowl. Very nice. Josh Jacobs for the Raiders. Got game? Question mark. Do you got it? Do you got it? Nice hit there, Eric. Fantastic. Lamar, one more time. This one's on it. Maybe this is a photo variant. I don't know. That's him on the run. The most time you see a quarterback throwing, but 35-40% of the time, he just tucks it and goes. Tucks it and goes. Van Jefferson. Is there any rookie? Where are my Cleveland Browns at? Cleveland Browns. Michael Crosby. Crosby. You in the house? Because you just got yourself a nice Baker Mayfield. You in the house. Prism. All right. I hope all you guys are still around, because we got, this one's really thin. Better have something that's fabulous.
Some amazing.
Dick Butkus. Talk about a beast. That guy was killing it. Killing it. Largent. CeeDee Lamb. From them Cowboys. John. Giordano. I can't say your name, man. I assume it looks Italian? That's a question mark. Italian? Buffalo Bills. Taylor Plu. Nice hit on the will to win. He's been doing a magnificent job at the will to win. Of mine. Okie dokie. We're down to our last box. Alright. Let's hope we pull an auto of some kind, something crazy. Good luck to all of you. We are breaking 4 mini helmets this Saturday. I see my palm in the corner of the cards. Let me see what you're talking about. I go like this. It's not on the corner, man. I'm a little bit of a big guy, so it cradles. So it may look like it's on the corner, but it's not on the corner. Michael. Sebastian. Can't take it anymore. I don't even see your name in here. Sebastian, the only Sebastian I see is Christopher, and he's like, yeah, we need some fire. Mitchell. Quit pressing your palm in the corner of the cards. I've been collecting cards all my life. You should see my feedback. I don't think I've ever had any of my cards dented on the corners. Alright, well, everyone's entitled to their own opinion. Emmett Smith. Darius Slayton. CeeDee Lamb again. Calm down. No. Relax. All right. Hey, that's a nice hit right there for Kansas City. KC, where you at? Well, there you go. The wife has spoken. We're all good. Awesome. Okay, it's Kansas City on this one. Nice hit. Yes, you saw that, right? You know, to be honest with you, I gotta put this one in a top loader because let's take a look at that corner real fast. We good? I'm kidding. There we go. Alright. Back to breaking. There we go. Yes, he can. CeeDee Lamb, he is a beast, I'm telling you. I know, I'm trying my best to get an auto on that one, so. Mateo? Tannehill? Hey, where's Cincy at? Cincy was like, man, I swear to God, this is the last box. Oh, let me open up one more. Where is Cincy? Cincinnati! Is Jonathan here? I hope he's here. I hope Jonathan's here. Sorry, I just had to open up another. Joe Burrows. Thanks, babe. That's my wife. She does have the ability to go in there and silence people and whatnot. So be nice, because she'll step in and won't be nice. No, she's actually really nice, honestly. Until you start messing with her Papa Bear, which is
me.
Cool, Mac. I'm her hubby, man. You know, you gotta find yourself one. If you don't got one, you don't got one of those ride or die women. Like, I'm telling you, found her and from day one was like, yep, gonna happen. Tyler Boyd. Is it pronounced Matthew? I did not know that. Thank you for the. There goes another one for KC. Oh. Hold up. Gotta put this over this. We got an auto. Sorry. That was a quick cover up on the auto. I saw, as soon as I lifted it, I was like, oh, the back of the car is going to show. You're going to see the name and the team. We got an auto! What? This box is legit. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam, bam. Alright, our auto. Oof. Let's see what we got. Damn, this thing has like three of these. What's going on over here? Okay, let's try that again. Oh, I'm going to have to turn it around. Duke Johnson Jr. for the Houston Texans. John Kenny, where are you right now? Scripps, Silver, Wave. My man. Not that bad. Very cool. Nice pickup. Comes in. It is a prism. You do actually pretty good with the unsold teams. Oh, I didn't know he was in this product. There you go. Eagles. Randall Cunningham. Randall Cunningham. Don't go away. We got one more big thing going today. Unfortunately, he'll probably pop up here back again, but he's not invited to the free raffle. If he had not just been cool about stuff. Peyton Manning. Sony. Mitchell. What'd I tell you? Told you. And that's going over to Patriots. That's going over to Johnny again. Told you he was going to be in the Patriots uniform with the MVP. Oh, wow. Who got the Broncos? Nathan, are you here? Because let's say this. I'll tell you this. A silver John Elway. Yeah, all these all should be graded right around that same range or higher, because they are pack fresh. And I pack these and mail these out. They do not come back damaged. New. Yes, he is. He got the moves and that power. He just drives his legs. He keeps pumping. You know, they tell you in football, if you're running back, just keep pumping your legs. Just keep pumping your legs. Very much so. Yes.
Coochley.
Bosa. Hard name number two. And I don't really follow the Jags, so it makes it even that much more difficult for me. We got Tyler Eifert for Cincy. He has a good throw down back. Solid. Barry Sanders. Dan Marino. This box has been pretty good. It's been like, bam. Bam, 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 bam. I think you got like every version of Clyde. Julian Edelman for the Pats. Yeah, man, I really think you got every version. Congrats on that. I mean, other than an auto, right? Oh, there's another one of these. Ooh. Oh, man. My wife's watching, otherwise I'd be like, I'm gonna put it on her. Make her walk through Target. Beep, 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 beep. Stick it on her. Oh, man. I'm the worst. Baker Mayfield. Donovan McNabb. We just pulled his auto out of the last mini-series last weekend, I believe. Jalen Hurts. There you go. Back-to-back Philly. Ooh. Oh, John Kinney. He's going to be like, man, I missed this. I missed out on this one. Marlon Mack. Green wave prism. Very nice. Big Colts fan. Huge Colts fan. Alright, last pack. Stick around. Do not leave. Because we still have something to give. Dwight Freeney. Howie Long. TJ Watt. And Emmett Smith. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. That will end this 2020 Mosaic football break. There are quite a few inserts. They'll be going out in top loaders. Here are some of the hits. Alright, and many more that will be going out. I'm going to sort these hopefully by tonight and hopefully get them out tomorrow. If not by tomorrow, then for sure by Friday. Okay? So, this Saturday, we do have some mini helmets that we will be breaking from RSA. If you look on those listings, they actually have a bunch of really good solid players. I mean, we had a CeeDee Lamb, we had a Jerry Jeudy, we had a few other draft picks, as well as a bunch of Hall of Famers. And active players as well. Saturday, we're also going to be breaking this big boy, Keel. Full size, Gold Rush 2020. The full checklist is actually in the full checklist is in the picture, the last picture of the listings for all those teams. So, and check it out. The that checklist is fire. Fire, fire. Last call on these. Otherwise, I do have a gentleman by the name of Chuck. He's not here right now. I'll be giving these to him. He asked for those last break. I'll give them to this break as well. Okie dokie. For the freebie. Okay. So, I'm going to gather you guys' names, and by doing so, I'm going to ask you by just typing in the word here. If you could type in the word here, I'd appreciate it. Here, we got Frank. Come on. It's going to go in order of what I have popping up on Garbage Juicer. I'm going to call you J or GJ. I need your name that you have in the actual break, and then we'll go with that, okay? Mike. Taylor, okay. Taylor? Oh, Taylor Plue. Okay. Taylor. John Engel? John Engel, I don't see you. Oh yeah, I see you. Here we go. Bam. Okay, cool. John Engel, Kenny, Eric P. Phillips. I know you're in there. Chris. Seabass. Andrew. And the only reason I'm checking, it's not because I want to make sure that you were in the break. I just want to make... Oh, there you are. I just want to make sure I have your address if you happen to win. Because if I don't see you on here, then... Oh, CeeDee Lamb, he's pretty dope. I'll tell you that. Yeah. You're right. John G. I did. Wait, what? Oh, I missed her. On number three. Okay, you're right. good? I think we're good. Anybody else? Going once, going twice. We got 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We got 10 people. Whoop whoop. Whoop whoop. Ten people. Alright guys. So I'm gonna need you guys to like the video as well. You can like the video. I'd appreciate it. I got 5 likes. Let's get it up. And then we'll go ahead and I'll show you what we're going for. Get it up, get it up, get it up. Got it. It dropped down. Oh, that's funny. Oh, you guys are funny. Get it up, get it up. You can't figure out how to like it. Oh, there we go. Good enough. Thank you. Alright guys, thank you very much for liking the video. Let me show you what we're playing for. Nothing too crazy, you know. It is worth most of people's buy-ins on here. And then I fall. Gotta fix that. Sorry about that. Can't get too close. Motion sickness yet? No? Anyone? Alright. A TriStar mini helmet. It's 5-time pro selection. Super Bowl champion. Oh, I guess he was a wrestling champion at some point too. 2008 Kansas City Chiefs Hall of Fame. And he was inducted into the Pro Bowl Hall of Fame in 2013. So this does not say 12. He just didn't really kind of finish the loop, but it's 2013. That will be shipped to you. Alright. It is my way of saying thank you for joining the breaks. Domo arigato. Alright guys. This is just a little thing of saying thank you. Make sure to like me as a seller. We do all kinds of stuff. I mean, we did a, what did we do last time? We did a Tua Purple Prism from the 2020 Panini Draft Class. I mean, it was, I love giving away free stuff because you guys are into the hobby. I'm into the hobby, you know, sharing is caring type thing, right? So, good luck to everyone involved. And let's get it going. So again, I just random it 5 times. I don't do dices. I don't 5 times for the good times. All right. So we got Frank on top, Taylor, Melinda, Mike, John Engel, John Kenny, Eric P, Chris Sebastian, Andrew, and John G. Any last, and that's it. Okay. 5 times. Good luck, everyone. And thank you for joining my breaks. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Last time. 5 times. Frank. Winner, winner, chicken dinner. Again, guys, make sure you join the other breaks. Every single break I do, I give away something. Okay? So this big boy is going on Saturday, as well as four other mini helmets, and something else is going to be given away for free that same day. Alright, guys? Frank, congratulations on this TriStar hit. TriStar sticker to match. Can't get a good angle. Auto. Hall of Famer. This is the place to be. Alright, guys. If I don't see you Saturday, I hope to see you the following week on Wednesday. We're doing this again. Next week, Wednesday, we're going to do four, maybe five blasters of the Mosaic as well. And again, we're going to be giving something else for free. So make sure you guys like me as a seller. Like the video. And then subscribe to the channel. Jump in like John did, just did. John wasn't able to purchase any of the teams through eBay. He missed out on a few. And he jumped in and, you know, walked away with an auto. You know, so... And I usually sell those teams for a lot cheaper. Well, not a lot cheaper, but a decent price. All right. So if I see you Saturday, say hello. If I see you Wednesday, hooray. Outside of that, I hope you guys have a great rest of your week. And that's it. Bye.